To all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
Very promising.
against a really solid defence. They're going to need to find just a little more guile and craft. Looks like a good ball through. Aquilani. For now. He'll have a go. Four attempts, just the wrong outcome.
Well, he has a bit of a reputation from that sort of range, Peter, and he can't half smack one.
The through ball. Point blank header. They've scored! And it's Pescara who take the lead. A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Exciting and entertaining game from here on. Gets into a dangerous position. For a throw-in. Aquilani charges in. Battles to win it back. Looks to slip it through. Oh, good interception. It in gently. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Kirikesh. Oh, he's come flying in. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Foul. Simple decision for the referee. And that's going to be a booking.